Jambar village once had a large Sikh presence. 7 decades after partition, my presence in Jambar as a Sikh turned into a source of curiosity for the local residents.
We are at Jambar village on the Multan road near Changamanga forest. This is a beautiful Gurdwara which is probably dating back to late 1800s. What's very clear is that the inner structure and the outer walls were made in the late 1800s because the brick size that is being used inside is very thin. And clearly the outer structure has been added in the later days during the British era.